The United States is with you. So much of the world is with you.